When I get this money, I'ma split it with my bros. When I get this money, I'ma split it with my bros. First you get the money, then you get the power. First you get the money, then you get the power. When I get this money, I'ma split it with my bros. Yeah, yeah. Money, money, stacking money bags. Having dreams about stuff I never had. Never. Family can't imagine. Got that inner passion, got that inner drive. Make sure we all survive. Yeah. Say a leader, man. I've been a leader since a little nigga with my little heater. Yeah. I've been spitting Ethan. Know that those my bros. We want more than just designer clothes. Yeah. All we want is a couple bags. Yeah. All we want is a couple hoes. All we want is a pot of gold. Yeah. See those cars, we want all of those. On the real, I want world peace. Leave it up to me, the whole world eat. Pursuing my dreams, I got nothing to lose. Say that I can, I got something to prove. Normal, I never was one of those dudes. I do what I say, but don't say what I do. Stay loyal to who loyal to you. I break bread with all of my crew like the Last Supper. Not our Last Supper, we gon' eat regardless and whatever we do. My wolf starving and they coming for you. My team know if I say it, it's true.
Where the good girls at? That smile on my face that said we great. Where the good girls at? Where the good girls at? Where the good girls that don't dig for gold but still cook on the stove? Where the good girls at? Where the good girls at? They ain't chubby in their face, they say grace. Where the good girls at?
Cry for help by a community that has been suffering for centuries. A worthy cause for an uncertain outcome. From the start of the 20th century until 1883, William E. Du Bois's articles like The Freeman, till the emergence of the 21st century's social media frenzy on various topics in many communities. According to data portal Media Research, statistics revealed that in April 2022 there were over 4.65 billion global internet users. Influencer Marketing Hub in 2022 also reported in an outline that there were over 22,000 YouTube creators that have 1 million or more subscribers. A cry for help from many communities have caused some people in those cities to answer the call, some for monetary gains, and others for a just cause. A man from the city of Atlanta, Georgia, known by the name Kevin Roshan Samuels, saw a need for a change in the African-American status of marriage. He was not a licensed therapist. Although he was raised in the traditional church mindset, his verbal approach was a bit rough, and even harsh to many people that listened to his sessions. In May 2022, this man chose to give a helping hand, while his severe past medical history haunted his memories. With a late evening long breath of air, he took his last breath. Many unsatisfied listeners of his sessions smiled with relief, a repeated response from the same types of outcomes from the past. Mr. Kevin Samuels, in his own words, "All I want to do is help, and if it seems like I'm being too harsh, then too bad. My way seems to be working. We have to save the black community." End quote.